Chris Chambers was the leader of our gang and my best friend. He came from a bad family, and everyone just knew he'd turn out bad, including Chris.
So